Shout Factory TV, changing the channel.
He treated death as if it were somebody coming over to have a cocktail with you. He was very at ease with death. I was the one that was frightened of it. And he used to try and soothe me and tell me that it was not something never to be afraid of and to accept it because it was something that was there and a great experience and that you should never be afraid of it. So I don't think that he was afraid of death. I think he accepted it as a friend.